Jen? Ha!
What's up, guys? It's Lucas, and welcome back to Fine Tuning. Today we're checking out a guitar that I think is just super, super cool and has a lot of benefits and is very inexpensive, and so this is the Bootlegger Hounder. So Bootlegger is a small company out of California, and they design guitars and have them made in Korea and then ship them over here, and you can get them direct from Bootlegger, so there's no middleman, and so that keeps the price down, which is super cool. We'll get to that in a minute. But let's talk about the guitar first. So as you can see, it's kind of like a fusion of some of my favorite guitars, which is why I like this guitar so much. It has something in the vicinity of a Firebird-shaped body. It's a little bit different than a Firebird. It's definitely smaller. It's pretty lightweight, maybe about 8 pounds, you know, 7.5, 8 pounds, something like that. The body is made of sapele, which is kind of like in the same genus as mahogany. It's got a beautiful sunburst finish on it. It's got a maple neck that is bolted on. And as you can see here, there's a bolt neck thing. And you can see that I've added a strap button there, which we'll get to in a minute. It has a nice kind of, they call it a C profile, but I would say it almost has like a D shape to it. It has some shoulders, but it's really nice. I really like this neck a lot. It feels like nice and firm in the hands. It doesn't feel like a skinny neck, which I really, really, really dig. It's got 22 frets and a Jatoba fingerboard, which is kind of, again, in the same ballpark as rosewood. It looks a lot like rosewood. Beautifully done fretwork, great tuners. It's got this unique kind of Bootlegger headstock, which has a fantastic straight string pull, which is a big deal for staying in tune. You know, stop tail, tune-o-matic, which you would expect. One of the cool things about this guitar is the electronics. So it has something a bit different, which is something I really dig, which is an HSS setup. So it has a humbucker here and then two single coils, and on the pick guard down here you can see there's a 5-way blade switch and then a master volume and a master tone. This lets you get a bazillion different sounds, and lots of the sounds of my favorite guitars all kind of rolled into one, which is why I just think this is such a cool guitar. Furthermore, not only is this a really cool looking, sounding, playing guitar, it's very inexpensive. These are $550 and they come with a hard case, which is outstanding value, I think, especially for how good the guitar is. I mean, this is a really, really nice feeling guitar that I would put on par with anything in the price range, if not maybe a little higher. Stays in tune great, sounds great, fantastic guitar. As you can see, I have done one small modification here. There's a strap button, and that is because this guitar comes with a strap button here and here, and for me, the way that I'm shaped and the way that I like to wear straps, that kind of made it neck dive just a little bit. It might not be that way for you, but for me, I found that just putting a strap button here in the kind of what I would call Firebird orientation made the guitar sit up straight. So that's the only kind of small modification that I've made to it, and that ended up fixing the problem for me. But otherwise, I mean, this is a fantastic value guitar. It sounds great, looks great, plays great. Let's check out some sounds. By the way, you also get a free Bootlegger flask.
Thank you.
Okay, that's the Bootlegger Hounder guitar. Like I said, very, very cool sounds. Very inexpensive, especially for the quality, and then you get a hard case and all that stuff with it. You know, it's got the binding around the body. It's just a really, really cool future retro kind of guitar that is just a joy to play, and I have been having a blast with it, as you can probably tell from the clips. I was just having a lot of fun just messing around with it. So I'm looking forward to taking this to band practice and kind of dialing it in and having some fun with it, because it's a lot of fun to play, and it's much less kind of like likely to smack on something than the Firebird, you know, which I love my Firebird, but the Firebirds are gigantic. And this is not nearly so big. In fact, it'll fit in my mono case where like a normal guitar would, whereas the Firebird will not. It has to have its own special case. So this is just a super, super cool guitar. I'm gonna leave a link to Bootlegger in the description so you can go check them out. They have several different models. This was the one that I thought was the coolest. This is the one that I got to check out. But go check the other stuff out. It's all really, really cool. And if the quality of those guitars is anything like this, I think you'll be very pleased with the end result. So anyway, thanks for watching, and I will catch you later.
Hey everyone, Sean Pierce Johnson here for Bootlegger Guitar, and today I'm going to be showing you the Hounder, the latest from Bootlegger Guitar. A very cool retro futuristic vibe with a wide tonal palette that feels and sounds as good as it looks. Let's take a listen. Is constructed of sapele. It's a close cousin of mahogany, so it'll share a lot of the similar tonal characteristics with that tone wood. We have a beautiful maple neck topped with a rosewood fretboard, 22 frets, and these beautiful whiskey diamond inlays, and the trademark Bootlegger 3-on-3 headstock, which I think looks classy as hell. We have a beautiful sunburst finish on the body, hum single pickup configuration with a 5-way blade switch, tunematic bridge and a stop bar tailpiece, master volume, master tone. Lots of great features here, lots of great tones to be had without a whole lot of doodads and bells and whistles, just straight up great sounding guitar tones at a low price for everyone. So let's take a listen to some clean tones and some dirty tones and maybe even a little bit of a fuzz tone. Thank you. my friends, is a little preview of the Hounder from Bootlegger Guitar, an absolutely cool guitar that sounds as good as it looks. But if you're interested in hearing more and want to get a full demo and review of it, head over to my YouTube page at youtube.com/SeanPierceJohnson and you'll be able to watch the whole video. Well, I'm going to have a little bit more fun with this guitar, and I hope to see you all soon. And until then, I wish you all great tone and happy stomping. Cheers, friends.